They keep changing this. I have to relearn how to use StreamYard. Not StreamYard. I have to relearn how to use OBS. How to use Steam. Can I sleep on one of these beds yet? No! No! Is my flashlight on?
Yeah, guy.
So I installed some mods. Updated Fallout 3 to the new version. What else happened? So of course the game crashed when I tried to start it. That was just the registry doing its thing. You install 3 mods, it crashes 3 times. And then the fourth time it's the charm. The game starts up, everything's hunky-dory. Now, of course, I can't remember what mods I've installed. Every few days, I would just stick a mod in the game. And then forget about it. Because I know it's just going to work.
Hey, how's it going? Can't complain. Yeah, you need something?
Now, for some reason, it set the greeting to 100, which means you don't have to be all that close to anybody for them to talk to you.
Behold, he is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice. Let the men, women, and children of the earth come forth to gather and behold the power of...
This guy's still alive?
Let those who dwell here...
Hey there.
I don't remember. Is Burke alive? Burke is no longer in my game. He disappeared. I told him to screw off and he walked away. So he's gone from the game as far as I know. So I guess Children of the Atom is still a thing?
Carry on.
So I was wondering if Burke is gone from the game, can you even do Child of the Atom or Children of the Atom or whatever it's called? And I have still not found any of those stupid billboard campsites. That mod... I may have that mod installed wrong. Was I supposed to do something? Okay, so I got the tape on that. I guess we're going to Rivet City. Yeah, we're gonna go to Rivet City. I've been there before, but I ended up having to undo all that. So it never happened. I don't remember what I don't remember what I did, but I had to,
Need some grub? Try the brass lantern.
I had to go back to a previous save. Oh, where's
Thirsty
my dog?
Partner, try
where's my dog?
Moriarty's coldest drinks in the capital wasteland.
Where's my dog?
Welcome.
Where's my dog?
You're looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
Look at this. Where are you, dog? Are you stuck? I walked past him.
Yeah?
My dog was right here. My dog was right here. My dog. Maybe one of the mods I installed broke him?
It sounded like, I don't know, some sort of motor, but it was coming from us.
Where are you, dog? This is embarrassing. Okay, there's dog. There's dog. Don't tell me you're broken.
He's coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken.
So far, so good. Cause I thought I heard you when I get when I go outside here. No dog.
Need some grub? Try the brass lantern.
No dog.
Welcome to Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate.
I'll never forget you. Thank you for your help. I hate to ask. Are you serious? I can...
Yep.
Water. Oh, precious water. Thank you. You're a saint.
Hey, what am I now? I am now a good protector. Yay! I'm going to be collecting some slaves. So I'm sure that's going to drop again. Ba-da-ba-ba. You coming, dog? Are you mortally wounded? How do you check the health on something? I need to find a decent HUD for this game so I can see how healthy my NPCs are.
The mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton, straight to your heart. Liberty, when it begins to take root.
Oh, hitting the wrong button. Trying to push Skyrim buttons. Come on, I had that quest selected, right? Learn more. Do I have to read? I have to listen to something, right? Did I not have it? Any books to read? So I got two bobbleheads. And I don't have the first one. Oh no! What did I do with my... I had a medic one. It's gone. Let's see. Don't I have a tape of somebody saying... Alright, we'll do that. We'll just do that one. Right? We'll do that one. Okay. Big Tim. Just go that way. Oh, this would be fun. Going there. I don't do fast travel, so we'll get there. Oh, what do I usually use? I thought I killed it. Save. Suck at third person. Settle down. Settle down. Let's try first person. Maybe I need something stronger. What is that, robot? Ash is a goddamn robot. Have I been there yet? I know I've been here, but have I been here? I haven't played this in a few weeks, so I've sort of forgotten where I've been. Where I've been off to. Watch out for any mines. Dude. How long's that guy been sitting in the tub? Whoa! The hell? Cars just don't blow up by themselves. Let's go investigate. You okay? Are you essential? Yes.
Good to see you.
Man, what were you guys shooting at down over here? Captain Cosmos. Oh, okay, yeah, there's usually an ant over here. There it is. Guess he was shooting at an ant, and a stray bullet hit a car. That was the end of that. What time's it come on? 8 p.m. Eastern. Okay. I'll keep my eye out for it. Anyway, so we are off to Rivet City. This guy goes to Rivet City. We could follow him until he just decides to spawn away. Like now. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Stay on the road. Up Super Duper Mart. This ought to be cool. I haven't been here in a while, so maybe this place has been reset. I wish. Just because I haven't played in 3 weeks doesn't mean it counts as 3 weeks. For all the game knows, I was here yesterday. These Mire Larks like to come up here and harass us. There's a backpack in my game. I need to figure out how to get a backpack. Come on, mercenary, let's go. I want to see if any bandits or anything start shooting this guy. So I don't want to get shot at. Come on, mercenary, what are you doing?
Something we can all relate to. Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American.
Let's see. I guess it's all safe here.
Hey there. What do you need?
Hey there. How much money do I have?
Everything.
I have no caps. I'll sell you some ant meat. I'll sell you a bunch of this. Here, have some cherry bombs. Have some buff out. Bottle cap things. Have a bunch of darts. Let's see. Oh, I have plenty of jet. Here, have a bunch of jet. So you're out of caps now? What? Okay, what can I get from you now? Oh, I'll get some grenades. I'll be taking some of this too. I'll take that. What else? That's it? Oh, have a bunch of this. Okay, what else you got? Wood chipper. What the heck is a wood chipper? Do I want that? I'll take it. I don't know what it is.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Bye.
Bye. And of course I can't move. Of course I... What is a wood chipper? What? What is a wood chipper? If I drop it, what does it do? Drop? Drop? Oh, one of those things. I bought one of these things. Oh, he's gonna pick it up? He was gonna pick it up. That's a wood chipper? I always thought that was like a leaf blower. I don't want the wood chip. It's too heavy. I've got recon armor? What? You don't have enough caps. Well, what can I buy from you then? What can I buy from... Oh, I'll get a frag mine, won't I? Why not? I'll rebuy a frag mine from you.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, I see. He got up to get a drink. He's drinking his... Oh, no, it's that kid. Get away from the kid. Oh, too late. He's gonna find me.
Those monsters, they're gonna get me. No, those things will get me. I can't. I gotta keep going. No. Those things.
I failed.
They're right behind me. Leave me alone.
How did I fail? Okay, strength.
You look stronger than all the other grown-ups. Can you protect me?
I guess. This kid has no eye contact. Ooh.
You grown-ups are all the same. All you care about is your stuff. My papa is missing, and I think the ants may have gotten him. I hope they get you too.
Oh man. Okay. There's two bots here.
On the horizon, they appear like knights of yore, armed with bats of ash.
Oh, so this bot here?
Their name.
This is the reason why I bought Fallout. When I saw the bot, I thought, you know what? I'm gonna buy this stupid game because it's got these bot things floating around. I thought they were cool. They looked believable at the time. And now they have them in real life. They're inflatable, but they're made of this aluminum balloon material, and they look just like the real thing. And they have a little fan that blows them around. It's the coolest thing ever. As long as I hear the dog breathing behind me, we're good. Ah, Nuka-Cola.
We got us a wanderer all the way out here in Wilms Wharf. You must got some important business out here to be wandering around, but tain't none of my beeswax what you're doing. But if you're interested in trading, maybe we can help each other.
Sure, why not?
We always need bullets. Takes damn near 100 of them to kill a guai.
You said it. Oh man. Well, I'll sell her some drugs then. I still owe her 167. Come on! I have no barter skills. Do I need a laser pistol for real? Okay.
We'll see you real soon. You again.
What are you doing
my
out here?
My boys are hunting lurks. Finest meat you could get, but he don't move around in your stomach like Mole Rat does. Right dangerous, those things. Just as soon take your head off as look at you. Watch yourself out here. They're all over. Some fellas came out here a while ago that said they was looking for some do-gooder that came out from one of them vaults.
Uh-oh.
I told them I ain't seen nobody like that, and sent them on their way. They might still be around here, though, if you think you can help them. We'll see you real soon.
It's locked for a reason. I don't remember if the guys are around here now or if they spawn around here later after she tells me about them. So I installed a Fallout bomb shelter called number 33. Apparently there's a daughter. I have a daughter or something, and she's hanging out at Vault 33. So I'm curious when that mod kicks in. They really want me to go to this memorial. All I see are these things. I can get across. The dog's immortal. But what's on the other side, though? Do we need to go that way? No, we don't need to go that way. We're gonna go straight as the bird flies. I wish I had... Oh, can I use a cheat code to get Liberty Prime? Just have him walk around with me as my companion. That would be neat. There's got to be a mod where Liberty Prime follows you around. Save. Let's go this way. My dog makes too much noise. Have I been here already? Nope. Got ourselves a bleeder.
Oh!
Oh! You're gonna die.
Just two of you? Holy crap. He's just whittling me away. Where's my Nuka-Cola? Strange meat? Oh, I almost ate some strange meat. Oh, there's two of you? That gnome is in trouble. I like how he grabs the game. I like how NPCs grab weapons. Start using them. These are the coolest decals, I have to admit. Look at that. It looks like a hole, but that's just a decal. It's the coolest thing ever. How come Bethesda doesn't do this anymore with their games? I ask. Picking up too much stuff. Can I repair this? Nope. Can I repair this? No. Can I repair? What can I repair? Anything? I guess I don't need the outfit. I don't need it. See, I should have shot this thing. That would have blown up a whole bunch of stuff. Hubris Comics. Oh, that's cool. It's just weird that there's stuff happening in this game that Bethesda didn't do in their other games. Why would meat wear off? Oh, my damage resistance is worn off. Any mines, landmines? Yeah, there's stuff. See, like this thing here, that's just a flat edge pretty much. But when you look at it from this angle, it doesn't look like a flat edge. I think they call that parallax. They call that parallax now. But this game has stuff in it that has ancient technology in this game that Bethesda sort of gave up on. Didn't bother to use in future games. I usually don't go this way, but I'm leveled up to a point. You're going to attack those guys? Good luck. Good luck storming the castle. I'm gonna need some of this. Yeah, one of these. They can't see me, right? It's too late. They already smell. They already smell my stink ass. How does the caravan guy do it? I made him immortal. I like how his buddy doesn't want to go in the fight.
Ain't none of my business.
Okay, I'm hidden. They're not after me. Is he gonna go in there?
Ain't none of my business.
Now the mercenary and the Braum, they're not immortal. But the traitor dude is. Doesn't he have a gun? He has a rifle. Is he out of ammo? He's out of ammo, probably. Meanwhile, I'm next to some cars that will explode. Do I have a sniper thing? Ooh. Ooh. I got two bolts left. Shut up, dog. Shut up, dog. I'm hidden.
Watch out.
Where is it? Yeah! If I can damage his minigun. Oh, come on.
Damn, it's a fight.
Yeah! Over here on this side. Did I get him?
Look out.
I can't tell. I'm out of bullets now. You're telling me. Ooh. The next best thing. Too far away. Just run underneath them. Oh! What happened? Was that the car I was talking about? Phew, made it. Oh, I have a minigun. When did that happen? Maybe I should look in my inventory. Yeah, I guess I was staying next to a car when it blew up. Okay, where'd my dog go? Can we go this way? Yeah, boy! There's no fun in that, though. I want to go this way. Pew, 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 pew. Where are they? I know there's usually a guy in this building. Holy crap. He was right above me. How do you get up there? Does this go to that bridge that those two guys were on? Ooh, can I fix it? Can I fix it? Yeah. Oh yeah. And there's some ammo. Uh-oh. Somebody's car blew up. Yeah. How do I get to the other building from here? Those were the two guys, right? On the bridge? Or no? Hey, wait for me, guys.
Good to see you.
Where did those guys, where did they come from? Are they still up there? Man, I want to know how they... How did they get... How did they get... I'm confused. There's nothing up here, is there? Just this place. See, how do you get access to that place there? I don't remember. Where's the door to get up there? Did they die? That can't be the same two guys. Oh, there's the minigun from one of them. So who killed the two guys up there? This is bugging me now. There's no way you can get up here. Oh, there's a door. Okay. Oh, there they are. How did you guys die? How did that happen? That is so weird. So to get up there is to be here. I like how the dog just uses the doors. I want to use the door too. Oh my goodness. Why does it always have to be so complicated? Just die! Why won't you die? Yipes! What is gonna happen if I step on that? Oh, a shotgun. Wrong. This arm. Yeah. I like how the script is lagging. So it takes a while for stuff to do its thing. Can I repair it? Yeah. Can I repair the other thing? Hang on. Get out! Can I? No. Oh, I did! Yay! Still want to know what killed these two guys. Did the dog just go running up there? Maybe the dog went running up there and just bit them in the ass. Until they were dead. But I don't think so. I didn't see the dog do any of that. This place isn't creepy. I'm not scared. Does this door open? Is this one of those things that opens? No. Well, I'm glad I came up there. Still a mystery, though, is how those mutants died. What's over here? This is the weirdest thing ever. I'm sure there's a reason for that pillbox there. Oh, here's another one. What's going on here? Getting ready for a big showdown later on in the game. I removed the mod that lets you go into these doors and explore around, because that mod, it's got so much issues. Oh, there it is. Rivet City. Can we get there from here? Who's pushing me? I just know I'm gonna die. Save. Saving is half the battle. I never come this way. What is over here? I usually go by the Jefferson Memorial. Any mutants there? There's one. There's two. There's three. Loaded! Oh. Running around, half heal. Oh, I know. If I wait just an hour, do I heal up? No. I need a bed. Find me a bed. Is there a way over here? Is there a way here? No. Can I get up there? Oh, can I do it? No. I'd like to park. I'd like to park here. Oh. Grenade. Okay, so I'll just run past some of them. I'm not gonna bother with parking. Let the dog deal with that. Let the dog deal with it. Wow, so close. We were both like hit points away from dying. Come on, dog. Oh, he's throwing grenades.
Girlfriend, let go die!
Here comes another. Ready? Go get it. She killing the thing. Ay, ay, ay. How much rads do I got? too much. Let's see. Is there something? Something with weight? Blood pack? Where is he? There he is. I thought you killed this thing. Can we make enough noise? There's a guy way over there. If I shoot him with the my special gun. Hold still. Okay. Anything over here? Anything? No. Ooh. What's with the missiles? Well, I like these bodies just piled up here neatly. What's their story? Yipes. Oh, man. I guess the grenade killed this guy. Sorry, dude. Why do I feel like my game's gonna crash? Come on, play some more music. Okay, there it goes. We're good. Man, that's like one of the first times the captive got killed. I'm thinking, are captives essential until you've killed every bad guy? And then they're not essential? Nope, they're not essential. Hey there! Let's see, he's essential.
Evening.
Evening. I always get here at night. This place is closing. Water.
Please help me. Please.
Is that fire supposed to be purple?
Oh, thank God. You. I can. My. Thank you. Thank you so much. You've saved my life. Bless you.
What am I now? Good protector. Oh, there's a bed here. Oh, you fucker. I can't sleep in this filthy bed.
Welcome to Rivet City. Please wait while the bridge extends.
How kind. How kind. I can't wait. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna jump for it. Oh no. Oh no. Okay.
Hold it right there. State your business in Rivet City.
Hey, Harkness. He's essential. I can't kill him. Nope. Not doing that one. Oh, I'm just wandering around.
Is that so? All right. You're free to roam around, so long as you don't do anything stupid, like try to slit my throat when I'm sleeping. You wouldn't try anything stupid like that, now would you?
Man, if he's that paranoid, why did he let me come across? Like, the first question you ask is, why did all you decide to live on this rusty old tub? I didn't know what it is yet.
I suppose.
Merry Christmas tabletop takes. If that really... You're still the savage cheerleader to me. Who's in charge around here? Let's see. Oh, this...
The common room is free, but the beds are lousy. It's on the midship deck. A big open room with lots of beds. You can't miss it. If you want to sleep well rested, rent a room from Vera Weatherly. She's on the upper deck.
Yeah. I don't have any money, though.
Carry on, then.
I know where mid-deck is.
Looks okay here.
Mid-deck. Nope. I don't want the bridge tower, do I? What time is it? They start shooting people if you're here too late.
Hello, who's this mister? Brat?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
The Meyerlurks have been quiet lately.
Let me introduce myself. I am Gary Staley, gourmet chef and gourmand.
Yep. Let me put my gun away.
I'll be preparing your meal. My specialty is Meyerlurk cakes, although the iguana is very popular too. Then you are in for a treat. I'm going to grab...
I don't need this helmet on, do I?
A bite to eat.
Is that what I look like? I wish I could see my face.
Do I have to eat this?
Shut your trap! You'll eat what I give you and be grateful for it. Or I'll give you something to be really sorry for.
I know if I steal one of these, everyone dies. Everyone in this place will die if I accidentally eat some food. Oh, now I can see myself. Almost see myself. Got ourselves a bleeder. Oh, I'm wearing a talon thing? Okay. This looks better. I took out all the texture overhauls.
I don't think you should mess with that.
Kid, you're not even looking at me. I'll steal from the trash then.
Good to see you.
Died of radiation poisoning last week.
Yeah, I heard she was drinking from the water.
The ship's water isn't much better.
Welcome to a quick fix. This is a quick fix. I mean, that's the name of our shop. Polly and mine, that is. My name is Cindy. Cindy Cantelli.
See, it shouldn't be saying this because she looks fine right now.
We've got all kinds of chems.
Oh, let me get rid of mine then. Let's see. Where is it? There it is. All of it. I got some psycho in here too, right? Or did I die? I died and it died with me. Where I don't need this one, do I? Really? You're out of money already? Oh, you got stim packs. I don't know, two? Strange meat. You can have that. How much, oh, Jet. It's called Jet. I don't need Jet, do I? I thought I had some Psycho. Maybe not. Why do I owe her 183 caps? What the heck? Why do I owe her 161 caps? What happened just there? Did I say, like, sell it all or something? Or did I say buy it all? Maybe that's what happened. I said buy it all? Buy all of it?
Another satisfied customer. I'm sure you'll be back soon.
What is this stuff called? Psycho. That's called... I thought I grabbed a Psycho. I probably died. And
welcome
didn't save.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. Welcome to Potomac Attire. I am Bannon, proprietor and city council member. I carry discriminating attire for discriminating customers.
See how he turned around? In Starfield, they don't turn around anymore. I'm here to do business with you.
Straight to the point. I like that.
Okay. So. Let's get rid of... Do I need that? Carrying around all this stuff. Do I need sexy sleepwear? I still have my Tunnel Snake outfit I never wore. Man. Look how much he sells a leather backpack. I don't have that. Give me the cash. 10-penny suit. Fine. You're buying me out of... I want a leather backpack. What's for comp mean? So he sells these things. I want one. Then I can carry more stuff. So there's two kinds. There's one that looks... One has a bedroll in it and one doesn't. But what's for comp? For comp, what does that mean? This one weighs less. Oh, I see. The one with the bedroll weighs more than the one without the bedroll. But what does the comp mean? Oh, for companion. I can give this one to a companion. I see. Well, that's neat. Except...
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Come back soon.
Does he have a backpack laying about?
Hey, be more careful.
That I can just take.
Any trouble in this area?
Nothing I'd contact security for.
Any trouble in this area?
Oh, somebody here. I'm supposed to put a slave collar on them?
Welcome to Rivet City Supply. I've got a little bit of everything here.
Yeah, you do. Last time I was here, there was a guy stuck in Dr. Liu's bedroom. That was weird.
You've come to the right place.
You're not the guy I'm supposed to put a slave thing on, am I? Are you? Are you? I gotta look for Flack. Flack!
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
I mean, I could put it on just a random person. It doesn't have to be. It doesn't have to be a main character. But I need to get some sleep. What's in here? Common room. Let's see. I think these are the original textures. Oh, there's Mr. Lopez.
Haven't run into you before. You probably wouldn't remember me anyway. I'm Mr. Lopez. Nobody does. I'm not very memorable. Don't worry, it won't be a problem for much longer. Whatever.
Clipping? Really? Aha!
Don't even think of breaking into that.
Okay, I won't. I wasn't. Stop trying to read my mind. Get out of my head.
Good to see you.
This dog is gonna drive me nuts if I trip over it one more time. Okay, I have a tape now.
The android's decided on extreme measures. He knows all the techniques of the retrieval trade and is afraid facial reconstruction isn't enough. He wants his memories erased and replaced with new ones. I don't know how that's gonna work. Start asking around for trustworthy tech heads. We need to find something called a circuit neuralizer and a person who knows how to use one. Also, we have a lipoplasticator and microdermograftalizer. Now we need to find a doctor able and willing to perform the facial reconstruction. We need to hurry. They've come very close to discovering the railroad.
Interesting. Okay. Do I have my blinkers on? What a disgusting new smell I've discovered.
Remember that child that fell off the deck last year?
Yeah, that was bad. I'm sure they'll do something about it.
Any trouble in this area?
What room is this? I haven't been here. He must be thinking about his previous life. Maybe I had a mind wipe and I don't remember being here ever. Common room, where are you? Is this the common room? No! One of these beds is mine, right? Ah, finally. Let's see here.
Ted Strayer. You can chill with me if you want, dude. All right, you and me just hanging.
I don't remember him.
Don't mind me. Any trouble in this area?
No, I haven't seen anything.
Don't mind me, mister.
Oh, it's broken.
Hey there.
Yeah? What do you want?
Oh, really? My husband ran off and got himself killed and left me to raise his little brat. So don't you tell me how I should or shouldn't be.
Yeah, just like... That's a real life... Oh, food. That's a real life person right there. Just like Walmart... A Walmart shopper, if I ever saw
don't
one.
Don't mind me, mister.
More like a Walmart
yeah.
thief,
for
though.
A reason. Don't get any ideas.
What about this one? Oh, mine's empty?
Stay away from me. What do
Uh-oh.
You want? Are you one of them?
One of who? Yes, I am.
I suppose it doesn't matter if I tell you. I used to be a slave. I saw a slaver on this ship. His name is Sister. I'm afraid he's after me.
Man, I hate these quests. I mean, I don't hate these quests, but I hate these quests. Because you don't know who's telling the truth. You can't trust anybody, and you think you're doing the right thing, and then, did I do the right thing?
Really? Oh, thank you. Can you help me? I've been so worried with him around. I can hardly sleep at night. Thank you. I'll go to Flak and Shrapnel's just before closing. I don't have anything to give you, but I think I can trust you with a secret. If you ever go up north, there is a secret slave hideout called Temple of the Union. You might find them useful.
Hey, so maybe she really is telling the
Mr.
truth.
Mr. Lopez, would you like to talk? They say talking helps with problems.
Thank you, but no. I talked to Father Clifford, but it doesn't seem to help me.
Servants got their own bed. I see how this works. So someone named Sister, oh, she thinks is a slaver. Okay. Whoa. Hang on. Whoa. Don't kill. No. What did I hit? Okay. Whew. Hitting the wrong buttons there.
Hey there.
Almost got myself in a whole heap of trouble. What's with the lens flares? J.J. Abrams.
Don't mind me, mister.
Okay, so now I know where there's a bed. They should call this quest, There's a Bed in Rivet City. Oh, this one's locked. I need a pick locks. Okay. How dare they tell me what I need to have? Who's this?
You've been rather busy lately. Asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator? A detective for hire? Or do you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please tell me. I'd really like to know.
Who the hell are you?
Fine. Let's cut to the chase. My name is Victoria Watts. I work for a movement whose goals are directly opposed to your own, apparently. It seems you're trying very hard to locate an android my associates and I have tried very hard to hide. You can see how that puts us at odds.
Oh, I see. I guess she saw my inventory. I got an audio cassette. Let's see. Step aside. How do I want to do this one? I have to remember, what has my character been doing lately? I haven't played this in a few weeks, so I forget what my character's motivations were as far as, was I going to let Harkness live or die or what?
Fine. Blow me off. Live in denial. But take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. If you change your mind, if you decide you want to help, present the component to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was on the corpse. He'll believe you. He'll go back to the Commonwealth, and you'll have saved a man's life.
Man, they really want me to finish this quest that I haven't started yet. Where'd she go anyway? Stairwell? Let's go. Let's go down to the,
Don't you have a component to deliver?
Oh, you're gonna tell me that now? For the rest of the game? The Muddy Rudder. Who's in here? I always run past that stupid bodyguard. It's locked for a reason. Oh. When I want to find that guy. There he is. There you are.
I'm Brock, the bouncer. I take care of the troublemakers.
Did I catch you,
you
in mid?
You aren't a troublemaker, are you? Let's keep it that way. Belle can mix almost anything, as long as it's beer or whiskey.
I might be too early here.
Don't tell me your problem. Coming up.
Okay, so I don't remember him ever being a bartender. One? I said one! I said one. Did it lich exit? Yes. Let's try this again.
Coming up.
Oh, okay. I thought seven was a one. Thirty-six. Let's get one more. God, this is expensive.
Thanks. You know where to find me.
Okay, I need to talk to him from this side of the bargain. Can I reach him? Come on, lean forward, stupid. That food's locked for a reason. Ooh, this is locked, very easy. How does this work? Can I open this without anyone noticing? No! Lost karma just from doing that. Ooh! Bring this one up to 75, because somebody said so. Science! Okay. Now what do I normally do? I usually take one of these intense training things. Yes. Just keep picking this one. go with charisma this time. There you go.
Hey, good looking. How come you haven't bought me a drink yet?
Tightwad? No, wait, I didn't mean that. Please, mister, just one drink?
You're lost, sugar. Come and see me again sometime.
You're a new one. I'm Belle Bonnie of the Muddy Rudder. Make it quick. You must be drunk. Are you gonna order or what?
Ooh.
Go talk to Vera if you want gossip. I don't talk bad about folks. Later.
She's not open for business. Yeah, see, even if I'm hidden, and I go and take stuff, it's gonna mess with my karma. My karma. Ooh, I can take that. Anything good on the shelf here? Nope. So what's my karma now? Urban Avenger. See, that's what happens. Now I have to go and give people purified water to get myself back to upstanding citizen.
This is the Muddy Rudder.
Yeah.
Cause any trouble?
I never knew he was like a bartender in this place. So what time is it? Should I wait? When does this place open?
I think I'll get something to nibble on. What do you have?
Whiskey and water. Go light on the water. Have you seen my good-for-nothing son, James?
I'm on duty. Make it quick. Oh, really? If someone took your stuff, go get it back. If they shoot at you, shoot back. Otherwise, I've got to see it for myself before I'm gonna do anything.
There's no cancel culture in this game?
Bye.
Bye. Okay, where'd the bodyguard go? Or does he sleep in the thing? Does he sleep in here when it's his time off? Ooh. What's it? Can I take it?
Ship's water is much better. If we don't get fresh water soon, we'll all end up like her.
Have you seen my good-for-nothing son, James?
What? What the hell do you want? What'll you have?
Do you have stim packs? Oh, I only have 4 caps. What can I get rid of? I don't need that. Oh, yeah.
A pleasure doing business with you. I'll be right here when you get thirsty.
Where's the bouncer dude? Sometimes he just disappears from the game. What are you guys up to? This bathroom's actually kind of clean. It's not that bad. Rivet City Clinic. What's it? Oh! It's over here. Rivet City. Who's Bannon? Is that the guy looking for the androids?
This is a medical clinic. Please don't disturb any of my patients.
You mean like this one?
You're in the Rivet City Clinic. I'm Dr. Preston. Well, ancient rumor had it that some hotshot from the Commonwealth was looking for special surgery and some kind of computer tech. Sure thing. Here's what I have.
Okay. He's going to buy a combat shotgun. No, maybe he'll get one of those instead. Why did I do that? I need to make money. I need to make money. Do I really need this many missiles? Here. Now I got the money. Okay.
Another satisfied customer.
Oh.
Sure thing.
Stimpak. I bought too much. What can I get rid of? He wants a frag mine. And he needs some flamer fuel. I can tell. Okay, I'm gonna get more of this. I just want two. Just two? Why does it keep doing that? How do I owe that much? Okay, you can have my assault rifle then. Well, I guess he doesn't have caps. Maybe that's what's going on here. Now he's got caps. I want to buy one more. What the heck? Okay.
A pleasure doing business with you. Take care of yourself. Okay.
His accent changes when he says that.
Any trouble in this area?
Hope you're not thinking of breaking in there.
Good to see you.
Oh, she's got a computer.
Welcome to the Weatherly Hotel. Welcome to the Weatherly Hotel. I'm your hostess, Vera Weatherly. Well, I really shouldn't tell you, but have you heard about Polly Cantelli? He's addicted to chems. His poor wife, Cindy, is at her wit's end. You haven't heard? Angela, has the hots for Diego. But since he's a priest, he's been putting her off. One of these days, she's just going to jump his bones. They say Mr. Lopez is losing it. He stands on the top of the bridge tower for hours at a time, just staring out over the city. Farewell.
Then her voice is weird too at the end. Okay, which way did I come from? Let's see. Let's go back to my office. My office.
Any trouble in this area?
Nope. I mean, nope. Science lab. Where's my common room?
It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Hello?
My common room. What's up here? The flight deck? Okay, this is more like it. Ooh, I can open this place now. Oh. Buff out. I was hoping for something good. Well, at least I can lockpick crap now. Oh, here's my room. Here's my bed. Crazy going on in here.
Yes?
Everything looks okay here.
Who's saying that?
Evening!
Have you seen my husband, Polly?
Nope.
Any trouble in this area?
Is he in here? Sometimes I give him a drug and he'll overdose. Like I just walk in here.
Did you need something? Oh, it's you. I mean, hi there. He's hopeless. I have to keep him away from the shop, or I'll rob us blind. One of these days, he's going to end up dead. Bye.
She doesn't seem very... She's probably tired of telling people that same thing. Her attitude is, whatever. I want to figure out this robotic thing without having to just outright go to Zimmer. Is that his name?
Troublemaker. Have you seen any?
Man, you can just walk in here? You mean I can just have it? I'm amazed my game has not crashed yet. Okay, so where's her husband? I like how you can't just, like in Skyrim, you just know where NPCs will be. And you can just go walk up to them. But in Fallout, all these different flags have to be aligned. You know, the planets have to be aligned with each other for certain encounters to be a thing. Which is kind of cool. I don't think I've seen him yet.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
I'll be right with you. Maybe he's in here.
This is the Muddy Rudder.
Yes.
I heard that the city council is debating putting railings on the flight deck.
Well, I hope they do something. Remember that child that fell off the deck last year?
Yeah, that was bad. I'm sure they'll do something about it.
It's locked for a reason.
Be more careful.
Because things don't lock up again.
Sleep it off in the back. I'll say when I've had enough.
Don't tell me your problems. Don't let the door hit you on the ass.
You're my mother, Belle, so fuck off.
I heard that the city council is debating.
Looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
I'm looking to. Why is this door unlocked? Who's this?
Stay chill, dude.
Yeah. Oh. He's in a hurry to sleep. What's in this desk? Anything in the desk? Nope. Metal spoons are free. Maybe her husband died already? Sometimes NPCs can get themselves killed and you just never meet them. Things happen. I want to say Skyrim has a couple NPCs like that. If you don't meet them at first, you just never do meet them because they're already dead. Fallout 3 has more NPCs like that. Rivet City Market is closed. What time is it? Oh, it's... I thought it was like in the morning. I forgot I was looking for a drug addict. I thought he would be up and at him this time of day. Where would he be? Maybe he would be up on the flight deck. Is that a thing?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Now, last time I was here, I got murdered. One of those robot things. It saw me.
Oh, hello. Are you lost?
Yeah, sort of.
This place won't clean itself. That's my job. Goodbye. My feet are killing me. Time to go home. I'll finish this up tomorrow.
So who's Banner? Or Bannon?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
When did they lock the hotel room? I want a room. Maybe that's something else. Hang on. What's in here? Hotel room door. Hotel room door.
Any trouble in this area?
Ah, come on. Go. I want to know whose room that is. Is this the room that you can... Yeah, this is the room that you can, rent. Okay. How do we get to the flight deck? Oh, can I go in that back door? No. Which way to the upstairs? This is going downstairs. The wrong way.
Any trouble in this area?
We're going the wrong way. Okay, I guess we go up again. We just keep going up. Bridge tower. This is where I usually get killed, because there's a robot that sees me through a hatch door and starts shooting, and then the whole planet just comes after me.
Any trouble in this area?
Not yet. Stick around. This door here, I think. Nope. Flight door to Rivet City.
Any trouble in this area?
That's outside, I think. That one's outside. What? Where's the door that gets me murdered?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Stick around, it's about to happen. I'm gonna check right now. There's a flamethrower robot that wants to murder me. Sight unseen. Oh, this time the thing is out in the open. Yeah, see, last time I walked up to this door and the robot started shooting me. There's like a sentry bot on the other side of this door, I think. So that was just a script error then. And once it started shooting at me, everyone woke up and started to attack me for no reason. I think they all sleep up here. Right? Nope. Ooh. Is that, do I wonder? Where is everybody? There's a room where they all sleep. Where are they? Did I just run past all that? This is the room where they all sleep. No one's sleeping, I guess. That's interesting. All right, let's go outside. We'll go outside. We'll just wait and come back in. Maybe some of them will be sleeping. What's down there? Was it subway? What's over there? Can I hop over there? No. Nope. Invisible walls everywhere. Okay, so anyone sleeping in here? Well, that's cool. The robot's out here.
Sir, yes, sir. Private Jones reporting. Sir, that's a really stupid idea, sir. Sir, this slag heap is guarding the armory, sir.
Okay. Because last time he was inside the armory, and then he started shooting at me. Well, that makes sense now. Okay, so it was just a bug. It was just a bug that one time I came in here. Stuff spawns on the wrong side of the wall.
Hello.
Hello. I don't remember if there's a faction that you can join, and then you're one of them. So where's Harkness? Is he around? Harkness. What's going on here? Why is this place such a dump on this level? So security lives in their own filth? That's what it seems like to me.
Troublemakers, have you seen any?
Who's this Bannon guy? Oh, this is the fancy guy with the clothes. Okay, who's this one? The Young's Door.
I'm looking for troublemakers, have you seen any?
I haven't seen the guy
breaking into that.
I haven't seen Flack. I'm looking for Flack. Are you chasing me? Are you? I'm also looking for the junkie. We might already be dead. Whose room is this? Oh, this is Stanley's. Stanley. There he is.
Hey there. Who are you? Got any psycho? I could really use a fix, but I'm broke. I run the chem shop, but I'm broke and can't buy chems. Okay. I steal them from Doc Preston. There's an empty room across from the Staley's. I hide them in the file cabinet in there. Yeah, me too.
Yeah, you put buff... Can I just grab this without him seeing me? That'd be nice. Maybe if I turned off... Maybe if I went over here. Can you see me from over here? Why are you here? Now, can I pick it up and like move it somewhere where he won't see me? Well, at least I know he's still alive. So a door across from...
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Yeah, I already picked this one. Oh, Nuka-Cola. It's mine. It's mine, I tell you. Well, how come I'm not healed up? That was weird. Did I get injured or something? Maybe I waited. I think I waited instead of sleeping. That's why I didn't heal.
Any trouble in this area?
No, I haven't seen anything.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Hello.
There was some sort of battle in the city yesterday. The gate guard said the gunfire went on for over an hour.
I'm Tammy. Have you seen my good-for-nothing son lately? The little shit is usually up to no good. You got that right. My James sure is. I'll be in the Muddy Rudder later. Stop by and we can have a drink together. Like I care.
That's why I'm glad I'm in here. Good old Rivet City.
Me too.
She reminds me of Walmart trash.
Have you seen my good-for-nothing son, James?
Nope. Okay, so how do I do this Android thing? Notes. Oh. Isn't there like a doctor's thing in the doctor's thing? I gotta go up one more. Right? I run past it. It's always a dead end down there.
Troublemakers, have you seen any?
I'm looking for.
It's locked for a reason.
There it is.
Don't get any ideas.
Oh, there.
This is a medical clinic. Please don't disturb any of my patients.
Do you have a tape or something? Looking for 8-tracks. Do you have any 8-track cassettes? What's with the bone saw? What do you do in here?
You don't look hurt. What can I do for you? I don't see anything wrong with you. He's totally strung out. It's going to kill him one of these days. Don't get any cute ideas. Security is just a shout away. Now, if you've got any medical issues, let's hear them.
Okay.
Take care of yourself.
You know, I have so many fixes and patches for this game. You think one of them would fix his voice? So he doesn't sound like that Moriarty guy?
Welcome to the Weatherly Hotel. Welcome back, sir. Poor James. His mother drinks too much. When she does, she doesn't treat him very well. Personally, I think she blames him for his father leaving her, which is ridiculous. Farewell.
Is that yours?
You saw through that wall?
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. It's a boat. A really big boat. Bye.
Okay, what's in here? Any tapes? Any 8-tracks? Reel to reel? Come on.
Any trouble in this area?
There's going to be. So this game was made in the days before quest markers. So it's like, how? I want to do the thing, but I don't want to just go where I'm told to go. I want to learn on my own. Like, I pick up these tapes, but they don't say very much.
Hey, Doc. I'm only sharing this with you because you seem like someone we can trust. Have you heard about the synthetic men they make up north in the Commonwealth? Well, the rumors are true. They're called androids. They're men like us, just made out of different parts. I know one of these androids. He's looking for a trustworthy doctor to perform some facial surgery. Can you do it? Do you know someone who can? Also, do you know anyone who's really a whiz with computers?
See, I'm not a whiz at computers. I'm not very smart. So maybe that won't trigger for my case. I'm just a brute. I'm just a strong brute. I can't put two and two together as a character and solve this mystery. Because there's Pinkerton. I wanna learn about Pinkerton without, you know, learning about Pinkerton. Alright, what the heck? Let's do it. What the heck? Let's go.
Don't you have a component to deliver?
Let's go do the Pinkerton thing. Can I get there from here? Oh, yeah. How's this dog gonna make it? I wonder. Whoa! Whoa! I guess that was me. That was me dying. Come on! Am I doing this right? Am I doing this right? Hey, dog. Okay. Oh, I died. That's where I want to be. Hang on, hang on. Go up, go up, go up. Go up, go up. Go up before I die. Oh, I'm not dying. Phew. We swim to the next one, right? I'm not dying. Oh, come on. Let's try this again. Get in first person mode. Oh. You're killing me, Smiles. Okay. This one. Each time it auto-saved. I'm like so much closer to death. Really? Come on, don't do that to me. Get up, get up. Okay. I need to see where I'm going. Where's the up thing? Save. Okay. Why is it whenever you look on your live stream, you were in the process. Oh, okay. Where's that door again? Where's that door? Maybe it's on this side. Where's the door? Why is this thing on? I can drink the water? Do I have to go down to go up and down? Man. There's the door. Go up the ladder. Go up the ladder! Continue to search for clues to Android. Okay, fine. What am I dying of? Nope. Nope. Oh, why? Okay. I must be dying from radiation or something. I don't have radiation. Oh, my health. I don't have any health to begin with. I thought I slept. I thought I slept and was perfectly healthy. I was perfectly healthy. Okay, where's this door again? Save. Save so I don't have to do that again. Where's the stupid door at there? Just get me over there. Okay, run. Woo! Oh my goodness! I think I sold all of my weapons. Oh, I have a minigun. Oh, hang on. Okay, this is gonna be tricky now. Let me guess, there's one behind me. Monarch, I'm taking your fucking car. They hit me with a truck. Did I come in this way? No. Oh, I gotta watch out for frag mines and shit. I just know booby traps and save just in case my dog triggers the end times. I'm already lost. Anyway, so I'm trying not to metagame, but at the same time, I'm trying not to metagame. Oh, there's gas in this room. Okay. Yeah, this whole room's full of gas. And we got some mines. I see. Don't make a spark. Whew. Let's go back down there. There was something in the kitchens, right? How do you reach I don't have a pick lock pick skill of 100. I think you need that to go through the main front door. I like going this way, I guess. Was there something down here I needed? Can't remember. Oh, I'm gonna die. Whatever's down here. Better be cool. Oh, can you open any slower? Oh. Is this like another way into that same room I was in earlier? That was neat. I like finding these new ways to die. Okay. Save. What's down here? What's down here? It's all slippery. I have no control of my bowels. What's down here? Okay, this is the way I came in. So I could be doing this then, right? Ooh. So how do I get up there? How do I get up there, I say? Was there stairs? Were there stairs up there all the time? There were fucking stairs. This whole place is underwater. Whew. Okay, we came in that way. Look out, dog. So this is just another way of coming in here, I suppose. Uh-oh. Hello. I knew there was something to look for in here. Yay. Did I go up here yet? I don't remember. Oh, this is the room with all the gas. Okay. Save. Oh, this is the main door that goes outside. So I would come in this way and get myself blowed up. Come in through the gas area. Ooh. There's a thing right there. Did I want to pick those up? I don't think so. Whoa, shotguns. Oh, there's the thing I should have stepped on. I could have been killed. Uh-oh. That hurts. Not to mention, unsportsmanlike. Now, what did I do? Was there a wire here or something? I heard. Oh, there was a wire. It was right here. Boing. Man, I'm gonna kill this Pinkerton guy. I have to. At least there's no gas now. Save before I start murdering things. Hello? A quantum. Got it. I'm gonna have all the quantums, and then without having to go to the Nuka-Cola company, I can just find them out in the wild. I just need, what, 20 of them? How do I get rid of this thing? It's booby-trapped. I don't remember. Is there a way to, like, decontaminate these things? Oh, there's a button. Hello? I'm so close to murdering. Where'd that drum go? There it is.
Oh, come on. Pay more attention to what you're doing.
Where are you? My compass doesn't show nothing. My perception roll is failing me. Where are you? I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna bash your brains in. Oh. Can you see me? Okay, I'm gonna take it. I don't care if I lose karma. I don't care. Okay. Let's read these things. Anymore? If I was his friend, maybe I could have read those things without losing my stuff. Is that you? Do I need to be pointing? Should I be pointing weapons at him?
Good to see you.
Let's be like civilized people. Aid. Apparel. What can I wear that would make more sense? I guess, I don't know. Okay, let's put this on. I look presentable now. My good man. Save. Now, I've never done it this way before, where you talk to this guy before you even know who he is or that you're even looking for him.
Hello. How the hell did you get in here? I suppose you can't be all that bad if you made it this far without dying.
I died.
This is the part
times.
Where you tell me what the hell you are doing bothering an old man who obviously wants to be left alone. Get on with it already.
His name's Horace? It's like a post-apocalyptic Bill Murray movie. You wake up every day to die. Yeah. Groundhog Day. Yeah, I hate it when it saves the game right when you die and you only have like 2 seconds to live and it keeps repeating it. What are you doing here in this wrecked part of the ship?
I live here. It's where I do my work. And it's far away from Dr. Lee and all those other monkeys dressed up like scientists. You made it past my defenses, which proves you aren't a dummy. And you haven't killed me. So I suppose you aren't here to do that. I suppose you can hang around if you want. Just don't touch anything.
So I don't know who this guy is yet. That's good. I would hate for this thing to say, I'm here to save the android. You put a face on him.
The secret kind. Well, if you must know, I'm an electrician and computer expert. And I'm a bit of a surgeon. Really, the most gifted scientist you'll find. I'm the guy that got Rivet City up and running in the first place. And after all that, Lee and her gang of flunkies pushed me out. Ha! Project Purity, indeed. But a bunch of morons. They can't even clean some water. Don't let your guard down.
Well, that's neat. So, I came here, and I still have no idea how to do the robot thing.
Stay sharp. They're everywhere.
Wow.
Don't let your guard down.
I am impressed. It didn't do like a quest update where it says, you now have everything you need to finish the quest. Oh, is there like a... some tape decks in here? Oh, how come I can't... why can't I click on this? Oh no! There's no activation. Yes, it reminds me of this one guy I knew. He had a garage, and it just had stupid terminals like this in his garage. He was hoarding 70s technology. He always said, CPM is going to make a comeback. You never know when CPM is gonna be needed in the workplace. Best to have these computers. Windows, you know, this is before Windows. He was saying Microsoft DOS, that's just a passing fad. CPM is where it's at. You'll see. And I'm like, uh-huh. This was back in 84. This guy would go to Saturday morning swap meets looking for old mini computers that ran CPM. I could probably get it running again. I just need to bootstrap it. Like, why? There's something called DOS now. It's taking over the world. Seems to be okay. It runs on faster computers. No, no. He's like, CPM. CPM is far superior. Okay, I'm lost.
Good to see you.
Oh, I know. He has another door around here. Oh, this is his thing again. Let's go down here. We go this way.
Hello?
Whose pictures? Oh, what's he got this skeleton in here for? You know
what's
what?
The big idea?
Oh, I'm looking for tapes. Have you seen any? What does this do? Ooh! Ooh. Maybe if he goes to sleep, I can just use his computer and find out everything I need to know.
Hello?
Right? That's what I'll do. Yeah. Maybe he'll go to bed. It's locked for a reason. Okay, go to bed. Go to bed. Go sleep somewhere. So I can hack into your computer. Thank you so much. I don't care if I lose. I don't care if I lose karma. I died a little bit inside. So I need a computer skill of 100. I guess we're going back outside. This was a wasted trip. I didn't learn squat. Okay, where's the part where... Okay, there's a door over here, right? Wasn't there a door next to his landmines and crap? Should I touch this? No. Dang it. Dang it, and I bet you I can't go out that door I was hoping to go out of. Get me out of here! Oh, that's right. That's where the two shotguns were. I already got lit up on fire here. Oh, I'm hearing something. Okay, this is the way out. And I need 100 to get out of this ship. Ooh, what is this? No way. I never knew that was there. So now the door's unlocked, right? I can come back in here anytime I want. How do I learn about the stupid thing? Well, okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Okay. I'm gonna do this in character. That lady gave me a thing to take to Dr. Zimmer. So I'm gonna go talk to Dr. Zimmer. Maybe that's the path I'm supposed to take. Let's save before I get myself murdered in my new suit. What's my what they call it? What am I now? I'm very good. I would like to be better than very good though. I don't hear my dog. Did my dog ever make it out of there?
Please. I'm dying. I need water.
Yeah, I know.
You've helped me so much. It seems wrong to ask, but can you spare any more water?
I think so.
You... Are you serious? I can't offer anything in exchange. I can...
Yeah.
Water. Oh, precious water. Thank you. You're a saint.
Am I really, though? No, I'm just very good. So earlier I was talking about the mega textures that I had installed, and everything just looked... It looked so saturated. The colors were so saturated.
I'm looking for troublemakers.
That's the cure for a reason. Any?
So, these are the boring textures that come with the game, and they look better! It's technically... When stuff's been out in the sun for 200 years, it doesn't get saturated. It gets faded. Okay, where am I going? To the science lab. Science lab! Science. She blinded me. What is that? Come on, where's science lab? Science lab! Downstairs.
Hello.
Hello. Because I haven't seen Dr. Lin yet. So I'm guessing they're all huddled into the science lab. They're all waiting for me to come into the science lab. Working on it.
Oh, hello. Are you
what
lost?
Happens? Yes, I am.
Yes?
Oh, do I have some psycho? Man, I want to steal that. It's right there. I just want to give it to him.
Why don't you look where you're going?
And that Ted guy, doesn't he say stuff like, whoa, dude. What's the rush, dude? He hasn't said that to me. Did they patch him? Was this game patched to where he's now no longer interesting? Ah. See, there's... When will they fix this bug? When I face this way, it's lit up. When I turn this way, it's dark.
We don't know about your runaway robot, and we don't care. This lab is dedicated to solving real problems.
Yes, yes, yes. But Dr. Lee...
Dr. Lee is trying to save lives, and your constant interruptions are interfering with those efforts. Now please, stand aside.
I'm sure the good doctors work with...
Look, this is a restricted area. I'm tired of telling you people.
What?
It's you. My heavens, you look so much like him.
Who?
You're James's son, aren't you? What are you doing here?
I'm here to kill a robot. She was there when I was born. That was like so long ago. She's old now.
Well, yes, of course I do. Don't you know who I am? I suppose James never told you. Typical. I'm Dr. Madison Lee. I worked with your father many years ago. Your mother as well, in fact. You'll have to forgive me. This has all been very stressful. What with your father suddenly showing up here after being gone for so long. You have to understand that we put all of that behind us. Project Purity, our work, all of it. We've moved on, even if your father hasn't.
Whoa. I should take a screenshot of this. This is like a wall of text right here. I think the Fallout 3 update I'm using probably added some of this dialogue.
I suppose so. I worked with them for several years until your mother died and your father decided it was time to leave. What else do you want to know? James? He was very driven, determined to change the world. Well, we all were back then, I suppose. He was focused on two things, really. Making Project Purity work, and your mother. When she died, I think he gave up. I know he wanted to keep you safe, but I think part of what he did was run away. But it seems that he never really was able to get over the idea. I'm frankly shocked that he waited all this time and wants to try again. Yes, your mother was... Well, she was a good woman. A very dedicated scientist. Your father loved her very much. It was a shame that she died. She had been excited to meet you.
That was a cringe scene. When I was born, and my mom says, "Oh, he's so strapping." That was so weird. It's like, who wrote that? Oh, what happened? I was born. I killed her.
Complications from childbirth. None of us were expecting it. We weren't as prepared as we could have been. You have to understand, we were struggling with scavenged, derelict equipment. We did everything we could.
I remember, I was there. I was there doing my care gen. mother is dead. Oh, I have issues. Whatever. I never knew her anyway.
I'm sorry you never had the chance to know her. She was a good woman.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Okay, so nothing about where is he? Oh, here we go. Let's talk about
Okay.
Give me the wall of text again. Do I want to even update that? I'm trying my best not to do the main quest. I never heard Dad talk about you. Why is that?
I'm quite sure I don't know. Why don't you ask him that?
Oh. Ow. I'd like to know more a bit about you.
What? Well, I'm not sure what there is to tell. Your father and I, we worked together for a long time. I think we were really on to something. But then there were complications. The project was abandoned and your father disappeared. I returned here to Rivet City and established the lab you see before you now.
Are you my mother? I remember now. It was like 8 years ago. I had a mod installed where you could have sex with all the women in the game. I can't remember what it was called. But you had to roleplay it. You don't just walk up to an NPC and say, hey, take off your clothes. No, you had to roleplay it. It had to make sense. You had to be a member of a faction for it to even happen. And I don't remember Dr. Lee looking this old. I think she was like a teenager in the game still. Because they're supposed to be the Commonwealth or something. So like they have a serums that prevent them from radiation, aging, the superhuman Nexus 6 crap. I can't remember what that mod was called. Okay.
Project Purity, we called it. What do you want to know?
If I get that mixed up, there's Project Purity, there's Project Liberty. What other projects are there? Project Eden. What's another project? There's Project Cthulhu. There's Project... what's that? Pittsburgh had a project going on. And then that doctor guy at Lookout, Point Lookout, he had a project of some sort, right? He had brains in jars. Okay, what was the point of it?
It was simple, really. Fresh, clean water for everyone. Such a simple idea, and yet so impossible to realize. The plan was to build a facility that could purify all the water in the tidal basin at once. No radiation, no muck, just clear water. It just turned out to be more difficult than we anticipated.
Why is that?
We had the basic principles down. We understood most of the science behind it, but the radiation in the area is so pervasive. Small-scale tests were fine. But any time we tried to test the process on a larger scale, it was just... too much. Maybe if we'd had more time, or better equipment. You happened. It wasn't just you. We had more problems than we could handle already, but your birth is what finally pushed it over the edge. Your father decided that you were more important than everything we'd been working for, and he left. He left all of us. Once he was gone, the Brotherhood decided we weren't worth their time anymore.
Without their protection,
we had to abandon the purifier.
Man down. Leave him. I like how I can ask all these questions about my dad without triggering the main questline.
Project Purity was everything to us. It was the first thing we thought about when we woke up, the last thing we talked about before sleep. Some of us changed over the years, but apparently James hasn't.
What is this thing called lab?
This is the Rivet City Science Lab. It's taken many long years to put together, but we've done well for ourselves. Our work on portable fusion power and hydroponics are coming along quite nicely, if not quite according to schedule. Rivet City is one of the few bastions of civilization left in the land. We're working to rebuild our society, to make the world livable again. What do you want to know?
You knew my mother?
Yes, I did. I'm sorry that you never had time with her. She was...
Your father... Yeah. No!
Yes, I have things to do, too.
Okay. I hate this. Fix this bug, please. Fix this. There's like a light above me.
You won't tell me what's at stake. Vagaries and secrecy,
a robot, Zinner,
no matter how shiny the paint job. Now, please.
What is that called? There's like a limit to how many light bulbs... Oh! Hello. There's a limit to how many lights you can have in a room. It's 8, and I have more than 8 light bulbs in this room.
You're so smart, maybe you could help us, huh? But no,
whose stupid idea was to limit lights to 8?
Selfishness somewhere else.
Fine, but I'm not leaving. Not until I've spoken to Dr. Lee. I'll be here when she's ready to abandon the medicine and talk real
science. Start light. Dark light. What if I turn off my light? Nope. Still too many lights in here. Uh-oh.
You there. What are you, some kind of lab assistant? No, you look a bit more weathered.
Yes.
Are you by any chance for hire?
That depends.
To the point. I like that. Well, as it turns out, I've misplaced some very sensitive property. You'll be searching for an android. Do you know what an android is?
No.
No, I imagine you don't. All you know of robots are those buckets of bolts, those Mr. Handshakers and whatnot. Well, that's not all a robot can be. Not in the Commonwealth. I'm talking about artificial persons that think and feel and do what we program them to. And occasionally, they get confused and wander off.
Hmm. Oh, I don't want to do that one. Sounds like slavery to me.
Nonsense! This is a machine we're talking about. Can you enslave a generator or a water purifier? Of course not. The same principle applies. But let's get back to your mission. You are to find this missing android. I've tracked him to somewhere here in the capital wasteland. He must have done something drastic, like facial surgery and a mind wipe, or else I would have found him by now. It will be no easy task. He may not even realize he's an android. Don't upset him by talking with him. Just come get me immediately. I'll handle it. Of course! I have at my disposal advanced technology from the Commonwealth. I'd be willing to share some of it with you. Just think, you'll be the envy of all your friends. Excellent! Locate my android, and you won't be disappointed. Here, listen to this message he sent me. He's mocking me. I swear, I'll make him pay for that.
See, now, I've got some clues, but then if I do this one, it would be retarded, because I'm like, oh, that android, he's dead. What is an android exactly? Ooh.
Forget everything you know about robots. Those buckets are mere children's toys compared to the real thing. Androids have fake skin and blood and are programmed to simulate human behavior, like breathing. They can even eat and digest food realistically.
Uh-oh. I mean, they poop realistically too?
Like I said, I suspect he's had facial reconstruction, and possibly even a mind wipe. Search the offices of doctors or techies for android information. If he's come into contact with these people, there may be records. Start with Dr. Preston. He lives on this leaky boat. See if he knows anything. He's a doctor, after all. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm busy trying to ignore my surroundings.
What? See, now I can talk to the doctor.
Maybe he didn't exactly wander off. Maybe he fled. Escaped captivity, as it were, if he began to misinterpret his situation. It's possible my android sought to forget his previous life. Wipe away all memory, all guilt. Trick himself into believing he really is human. So no, he may not be just an ordinary robot, but he's certainly not human, no matter how badly he wishes it so. I made him. I want him. End of story. By God, you're as annoying as you are clever. Very well. I'll tell you what you want to know, if it helps you locate my property. The duty of this particular unit was the hunting and capturing of other escaped androids. Yes, others have escaped. It's one of the side effects of having such an advanced AI. Machines start to think for themselves, fool themselves into believing they have rights. And so, this particular android may have believed he'd done something wrong, immoral, and wanted to forget those deeds. Satisfied now?
You're talking about erasing souls.
This particular android, designation A321, is different. Special. The most advanced synthetic humanoid I've ever developed. The others, like my escort Armitage there, are all older models, easily replicated. Ah, but A321? It will take years to recreate him. So you see, this android must be located. At all costs. The others are all acceptable losses, but A321, he is irreplaceable. Ah. You've managed to sniff the trail. Good job. Keep me informed on your progress. Well, why are you still standing there? The sooner you find my property, the sooner I can get out of this slum. Really, how do you people live like this? A circuit neuralizer. Here in the wasteland. How'd they manage to get their grubby hands on one of those? Impressive. You are showing signs of intelligence and resourcefulness. You might turn out useful after all, but you're wasting time talking to me. Standing around all day chit-chatting isn't going to help you track down my android, is it? The Commonwealth itself is nothing but a war-ravaged quagmire of violence and despair. Inside the sealed environment of the Institute, however. But the Institute's affairs are none of your concern. Your undeveloped mind couldn't even begin to comprehend what we've accomplished. Of course you do.
Okay.
Lay a hand on Dr. Zimmer, and I'll snap your neck like a chicken bone.
I like his eyes. He's got those... I guess they're robot eyes? I'm not sure.
Then go.
Okay, what's my quest look like now? Missing android. Self-determination is not a malfunction.
Zimmer, by the time you get this message, I'll already be gone. I'm escaping the Commonwealth. I want to live my own life on my own terms, as my own man. I know what you're thinking, that I'm malfunctioning. I used to think that's what caused the runaways too. But I know better now. Self-determination is not a malfunction. I'm not just willing to put up with all the bullshit anymore. You humans are going to have a full-fledged rebellion on your hands if you don't start treating us synths as persons. I know you'll be marshaling the Retention Bureau to come after me, but I know all the tricks of the trade. You won't be finding me, I assure you. By the time you get this, I will be someone else. It's the price I pay for my liberation. My final act of rebellion against a system I no longer believe in. Goodbye, Zimmer, and good riddance.
How many doors are there into this place? There's that one. That one. Okay. Two doors going in. One. Three doors going into the science lab. Okay, so what do I do now? What am I supposed to do now? Okay, let's talk to Dr. Preston. Search clues for what? Which way to the clinic? Room. Exactly where I'm supposed to be.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Oh, where is he? Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Let's see if I can remember how to do one of these things. Don't breathe. Is that it? Oh, there's one here. There's usually one more. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Okay. Okay, what's a word that looks nothing like the others? Subjected? Nope. Generator? Let's go with that. One! Oh, I'm off to a bad start. Only one letter in the right place. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine. Nine letters. Okay, now what's another word that's totally different? Oh! Rear guard. Oh my god. Okay. I'm guessing the E is in the right place. At least the E is in the right place. Oh, this is gonna be so hard. Okay, let's say E is the right, is one of nine. So what's two of nine in this one? I have two attempts yet. Okay. sanctuary. So this R is the same one. AR. It's an AR word. AR. No, that can't be right. It can't be right. Hang on. So the E is not right? Oh, it could be UA. UA, it could be a UA. UA or AR. Oh, this is going to be so close. UAR, it's a combination of UA and R. But what's the word? What letter was right on this one? So A in the middle, A third one over. We did this one already, right? Do this one. I'm not seeing any letters. Oh, here's an A in the third spot. A in the third spot. So I'm seeing, I don't think it's going to be the A. It's probably going to be the U or the R. I mean, it could be reprimand. It could be. Because in the first try, generator, there was an E. Rear guard, there was an E and an A. Sanctuary had an, there was no E, but there was an A. What other letter was there that matches? What two letters match with sanctuary and reprimand? Okay, so it's not A. How about continued? What's going on with continued here? There's an N. The first N matches sanctuary. And that is it. And with generator, anything match with generator? The first N matches with generator. So maybe the N? N was the first thing, right? So N in generator was the first correct. Rear guard had two things right. A D and what else? Okay, so generator had an N. Rear guard had a D. Sanctuary has two things right. An N. And what else? An N. What else is going to match with continued? What letters match with continued and sanctuary? I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. So it's not continued. Man, this one's tough. Okay, did I do reprimand already? Yeah. Subjected. So what's... Okay, T. We're okay, in generator, we got a T. One word, one letter right. T. Rear guard. No T, but it has two things, right? It could be a D. And it could be... I'm not seeing it. Rear guard had two letters right. A D. And what else that matches subjected? Nothing. So what two letters match with sanctuary and subjected? The S. And nothing. So it's not subjected. September maybe? No. Okay. N. We're going to go with N. So generator had an N. Rear guard has an R. Sanctuary. There's an A and an N. And they all match. All these conditions match ransacked. Final answer. Oh, thank you. Did I lose karma from doing this? I don't even remember now. It was so long. It was like 20 minutes ago. Rivet City provides a few uncommon problems for long-term residents. Lockjaw. Uh-oh. We get Lockjaw in this game? Red lung? What is that? Respiratory problems from regularly inhaling rust particles, particularly a problem for hangar deck residents. Shut-ins, treat with steam. Treat with steam? Is there another page to this? No. Steam therapy and time outside the flesh system. Fish poisoning? Less of a problem nowadays, but occasionally someone finds a fish in the river and it's dumb enough to try to eat the thing. Radiation level spike and mercury poisoning drives most victims crazy. No cure, but at least people nearby get a reminder not to do it. There's a cure. It's called the... Is it Rad-X? Is that what I take? Bannon still refusing... Still suffering from his social problem. Keep on penicillin. And try to convince him to watch out in the future. Oh, that's social problem. Brock Sampson. Another day, another broken nose. Rare to see him as a patient, but at least the people he refers are still alive. Barely. Cantelli, let's see, Polly Cantelli, treatment for the steady stream of his addictions would be a steady income, but I can't waste the resources on him if he's just going to get hooked again. Seagrave, chronic case of red lung from all his repairs below decks. Prescribe a few hours of fresh air up top every night. Stanley, exhaustion. The man really needs to take a rest at some point, but then again, who doesn't? Who's Trini? Is that the girl in the muddy rucker? Let's see. Surprisingly healthy, apart from the alcoholism and other chronic dangers of her line of work. Guess they grow them strong in lamplight. Oh, she's from Lamplight? That's it? Oh, now I lose karma. Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, that was a complete waste. Didn't he have like a tape or something? I'm supposed to read it, look at it. Maybe it fell on the floor.
It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
2 a.m. Well, I'm gonna go look for my room. Where's my... Oh, this is not the right way, is it? Hello. Can I sleep in here? No.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Are you lost?
Kind of.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Yes. I'm looking for my common room. Have you seen
any
it?
Any trouble in this area?
No, it's not good to see me. Stop lying.
Any trouble in this area?
Ooh. Did this reset yet? Nope. Which one had the clinic? Did it say clinic and I just kind of like ignored it?
I guess I did. Troublemakers, have you seen any?
I saw it, but ignored it. There he is.
This is a medical... You don't look hurt. What can I do for you?
There we go. Here we go.
Well, ancient rumor had it
that some hotshot
from the Commonwealth was looking for special surgery and some kind of computer tech. Take care of yourself.
It says, discovered Dr. Preston. Optional. Dark to go in his room.
Tamper with that, and we're going to have a problem.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
I'm hidden, right? Maybe he's got something in here. Do I have to have this thing on? There we go. I'm looking for... Ooh. He's got nothing. No audio cassettes or nothing.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Working on it. Man. So talking to Zimmerman helped squat. Where's Zimmerman's room? Who's this guy?
Welcome to the Weatherly Hotel.
Hey.
I am at your service.
What are you doing here?
What?
Not soon enough. I don't think I can stand another day in this barbaric backwoods. Of course you do.
Okay. Let's break into his room. Just to see. Where is his room? It's near the hotel, right? Is this his room? Nope, that's Bannon's room. They're kind of near each other. Kind of, sort of, near each other.
Any trouble in this area?
There will be. Don't go too far. Ooh. Okay, is there... Ooh. Oh, look what she's got here. What does she eat? Okay, what is this having in? Anything good? Okay, that time I heard the karma. Please tell me this one's easy. I wasn't looking at the difficulty level. Something tells me this one's going to be hard. Did it remove a dead? Okay, it removed one. This one's going to be hard. I just want to win the game. Skulls? Really? Skulls? Okay, three are correct. Okay, what's a different word? What is a completely different word? Wallet? Two. So... Hang on. None of these letters match this letter. What? None of these letters match. Only one letter matches. Okay, never mind. So, L. This L is correct. So, it could be this one. L-E. A-L. So AL could be right. LE could be right. Maybe just those two L's are right. So if I use this one, what is that? No. Because then there'd be an A and an E there. So only two letters were right. Let's see, L-E. It's going to be L-E then, right? Exile. So if L-E is right... Does any of that match with skulls? Come on, three letters in skulls work. three letters in skulls work? What other word looks like skulls? This should be so easy. Where is the word? Where is the word? Is it UL? Skulls has ULS. Oh, it's ULS. ULS. So wallet has two right, L and A. It has to be vaults. It has to be. Okay. Is this just stuff she already told me about? So bridge tax, bridge repair, hydroponics. I haven't run into Harkness, have I? Except for maybe the very beginning. At the bridge. When he made the bridge do its thing. Down below, continue as usual. Harkness and a team is able to contain them and occasionally wipe them out, but they continue to nest in the area, posing a theoretical risk if they ever turn aggressive towards higher decks. Let's see. Closing off lower deck. Funds, ammunition, blah, blah, blah. Meeting adjourned. All right. I hope you found what you're looking for. Nope, she's not around. Let's read her stuff.
We're back at work after a full week of delays. Our Brotherhood soldiers were able to repair the sentry guns, much to my relief. I know Madison isn't comfortable having them here.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Lost without them. We're still waiting on the full analysis of the last three small-scale purification tests. Catherine hasn't been feeling well, and it's slowing down our research. I don't mind, but I can tell that it's bothering some of the others.
So where is Zimmerman's room?
I'm looking for troublemakers.
Zimmer? Is it Zimmer? I think his name is just Zimmer. Where is it? He has secrets. Secrets I must know. His room's gotta be here somewhere. Oh, there it is. What's in here? Oh, he's got a piece of a car. He has a car door in here? Okay. How do you people ever live in here? There better be something good in here. Just saying. Well, that was no help. I haven't seen Sister yet.
Don't mind me, mister.
Let's see.
Is there a problem?
I heard. Oh, okay.
Bannon and Dr. Lee and I all meet on Monday mornings to talk about citywide issues. It's pretty informal. The council doesn't have much real power. She's one of the members of the council. Runs the science lab here. Don't bother her unless it's important. Her lab is in the stern end of the ship. We're the safest, most secure city in the wasteland. Nothing can get in here without our say-so. Carry on, then.
Man. How? Oh.
Any trouble in this area?
Your outfit looks different.
I'm on duty. Make it quick.
I thought you were a mod.
She's some sort of genius. You know, one of those egghead scientist types. Her lab is in the stern end of the ship. Later.
One of the new immigrants died of radiation poisoning last week.
Yeah, I heard she was drinking river water.
The ship's water isn't much better. If we don't get fresh water soon, we'll all end up like her. Good to
see
you.
Okay. How do I do this now? Save. I have to stun this guy, and then I have to... I guess he has to be in his room for me to stun him.
Tamper with that and we're gonna have a problem.
This here is Flak and Shrapnel's gun shop. Pretty catchy, huh? Take a look around. If you see anything you like, I'll be right over here. Here, in Rivet City? I'm packing, and most of the rest of these guys are packing, not to mention security. If you need more ammo, this is where to get it.
Oh, it was so noisy last night. I could hardly sleep.
Maybe a quick fix has something that will help you sleep. Cindy's got all kinds of good cans.
I'll try that. Don't tell me your problems. Don't let the door hit you on the ass.
I don't remember him coming down here. Or up here.
Any trouble in this area?
Have a seat anywhere. Someone will be with you in a minute.
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
So what's my thing now? Am I still... I'm very good still.
No, I haven't seen anything.
After all that stealing and stuff,
yeah,
I'm still...
That, and we're going to have a problem.
Okay, what I'll do is I'll go outside. Go out here and wait. Wait till everyone's asleep or whatever they do. There's probably a way to kidnap that guy. Which floor is this? Nope. He's on this floor, right? I guess. I think he hangs out on this floor. You're not
doing
squat. So where is his room? Yee. There's the Seagrave one. Let's see. His has to be close by. What's down here? Market. So he comes up here. One of these doors belongs to him. Come on, where's Flak's office?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
I'm looking for Flack's house.
Any trouble in this area?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any? Everything looks okay here.
Why is their door open?
Any trouble in this area?
Hey there. Well, actually, if he's there, I can.
This area? I'm looking for troublemakers.
If he's there, maybe I can run into here and steal one of these things. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Is that a knife? What is that?
Make it quick, will ya? I'm coming down and I gotta get my fix. Thanks, man. I really need this fix. Yeah, me too.
Okay.
No!
Well, that was quick. I guess he dies the minute he walks over here. So, was that thing locked? Nope. This was locked, right? Nope. I don't think anyone in the game notices that he dies. They keep talking about him like he's alive still. Hello.
The Mirelurks have been quiet lately. Yes, sir? Yeah. See ya.
So where the heck is... Let's go this way. Is there a hallway going down this way? No. Nope. Is there a door here? Nope. Where is Flack's house? Flack, where do you live? Does he live on the bottom? These are the lowlifes, right? Okay, where's this?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Is this the science lab, Mina? Too many doors go to the science lab. Yipe, and this is closed, right? Oh, they're open. Oh, stairwell. Okay.
Oh, hello.
I guess I go down again. See, it's just the muddy rudder down here. Where is Flack's room? Flack. He doesn't live upstairs, does he? Come on, where do you live, Flack? Without me going on the internet and looking. I didn't do that.
Any trouble in this area?
I don't know.
I'm on duty. Make it quick.
Do you know where Flack lives? No.
Yeah, see you.
Where is this freaking door? Does it show up on the Local map. Science lab, science lab. So, local doors, not absolute doors, but relative doors don't show up on the map. Only if there's a load screen. Come on. I know his room is right here somewhere. What happens if I go down here? Okay, that's locked. Come on. Maybe he lives upstairs. Lucky? Did the wife ever show up? She never showed up. Wonder where she's hanging out.
I do the repairs around here, so if you see something that needs fixing, let me know.
Yeah, well, I'm looking for Flack's office. I'm amazed my game has not crashed. I'm also amazed that bugs have not been fixed yet in this game. I was promised that bugs would be fixed. Okay, Bannon. Why does he sleep with this door open? The Jungs?
Hey there!
What are you doing up here? Okay, by the time I find his room, he won't be sleeping in it.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Whose room is this? Zimmer's room? Okay, he's there.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
I'm... sort of. Where is his frickin' room?
Any trouble in this area?
Okay, there's Preston. I thought I saw him in the lab just now. Maybe not. Maybe not! Where is Flack's room? Where is... Maybe Flack doesn't have a room? Is that my imagination? Where does Flack sleep? Does he sleep in the common room? It's getting on my nerves. Have I always imagined
it? Troublemakers, have you seen any?
It's gonna be the last place I look. Door to science lab. How many doors to the science lab are there? He's not hanging out down here, is he? So you got this person. Flack live. Well,
it's time to go to bed.
Looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
No problems to report, I assume?
Is he in here? Where does Flack live? This sucks. Okay, if I go onto the map thing, local map, quests, strictly business, local map, stairwell. I'm supposed to go either science lab or stairwell. So straight ahead. Straight ahead. I don't understand. Is he sleeping down here? Upper deck. Midship deck. He sleeps on midship? Midship deck? What? Now it says he's behind me. Come on, what's this one say? Stairwell. Let's just go to the stairwell before I lose my mind.
Any trouble in this area?
Before I lose my mind. Is this closed? That stairwell. That's the same bottle I keep stepping on. Oh, is he in the muddy rudder? According to this, he's outside. He must be in here.
There was some sort of battle in the city yesterday. The gate guard said the gunfire went on for over an hour.
That's why I'm glad I'm in here. Good old...
Okay, there's shrapnel. Where's Flack?
Me too. Nothing is getting through these walls. I heard that the city council is debating putting railings on the flight deck.
Well, where's Flack?
Something.
Come on, where is he?
Remember that child that fell off the deck last year?
Yeah, that was...
Where are you? He's outside, maybe? Where is he? Oh, almost ran off the thing. I hate it when NPCs just disappear from the game. Hang on. Does he live with shrapnel? Where was shrapnel's office? Did I run past shrapnel a bunch of times? Mm-mm-mm. Ay-yi-yi. So where's Shrapnel live?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
This reminds me of one time when I played Fallout 3 and I was running around Rivet City looking for something.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Where is Shrapnel's room?
Any trouble in this area?
I don't know. I know there's a room for Shrapnel, and I know there's a room for Flak. Where is it? Where the fuck is the room? Okay, let's close this door. Let's close this door. Here we go. Where the fuck is this? I've been running past this forever. Okay, here's the... It's next to the Young's room. It's next to the fucking Young's room. So I was running past it all the time.
Yes, that's locked. And yes, I can see you eyeing it.
Okay, I'm waiting for you to walk by. Wait, walk by so I can go into there and take Flak with me. Let me get my mesmerizing thing. I have to shoot him with that. I shoot him with that and it... how many does it say? Ooh, that's cool. Yeah. There we go. I think it, after you shoot somebody with it, it then dispenses a collar that they're supposed to put on. Okay, this bastard better be here. Do I just shoot him with it? Or does he have to be woke up?
What are you looking at? Yeah, you need something? Bye. What's happening?
Okay, now what?
Who are you again?
I think you got something that belongs to me. I need it back.
Huh? I do? I don't think so, but go ahead and take a look if you want.
Well, this is neat.
This thing's heavy.
Better get to Paradise Falls before your head explodes.
My pockets? I'm not sure. Here, take a look.
Does he have a gun? He doesn't need this anymore, does he?
I'm a slave now? Don't kill me, please. I'm going. Assault! Assault!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Dog meat, did you kill everybody? I hope not. Oh, I see red. I see red! Okay.
Tamper with that, and we're going to have a problem.
You're alive.
What do you need?
I think your husband died.
Goodbye.
Hello, Miss. I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Okay.
Bye.
And ooh, I'll take that. Everyone's still alive here? Well, that ain't too shabby if just one person died. Everything okay in here? Yeah. What was that? Oh, the doctor's office. She's alive still. Okay. All that searching for him, I end up getting someone killed. My game it's acting like it's gonna die. It's gonna crash any minute. So, what's down in here anyway? Get that. Come on. Let me open it. What was this guy walking around for anyway?
What do you think you're doing?
Uh-oh. Is that a gun? He sleeps with a gun? Come on, open. Thank you. Oh, he didn't last long. Oh, he's unconscious? Well, let's get out of here then.
You don't look so tough.
Everyone's walking around with a gun. Here, come in here. Let's just wait. Just wait here. Who's this? No, that's the kid. I was wondering if I could pickpocket. I've never tried pickpocketing anyone in this game.
Oh, hello.
What do you need?
She still doesn't know.
Goodbye.
Let's see. Let's go up. Do I want to go up? No, I want to go down. 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 Where's my room?
I'm looking for troublemakers.
Hello. Maybe. That was weird. So Shrapnel goes unconscious. He ain't got time to bleed.
I'm looking for troublemakers.
Which way to the stairwell?
She was born in Great Lanta on the shores of the ocean.
Do people try to murder me if I come down here?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Did you need something?
Where's Shrapnel?
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
I would like to apologize to Shrapnel for the my dog's rude behavior.
Is there a problem? Carry on then.
How do I do this quest? How do I complete the quest? Apparently the doctor really wants me to
Whoa,
dude.
What's the rush, dude? Later, dude.
I mean, so he works. See, she set me up, so now I'm stuck in her timeline. Where I give the
Hey,
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
I give the part to the doc.
Don't slouch.
Have a seat anywhere. Someone will be with you in a minute.
No. You're a petty criminal. But I'm willing to give you another chance.
Really? I'm good. I'm good. I'm.
Don't disappoint.
I'm an hurt. I'm good. I'm good. Hey, where's this lady? Where's she hiding at?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
I'm gonna see if anyone shows up. Was Bannon here?
You look lovely as always.
Thank you, Chief Harkness.
The
ship's water
is much better. Does she know he's an android? What are you doing here?
What are you looking at? Buy a girl a drink, sailor? Now that's what I like in a man. Enough caps to buy a lady a drink. You're lost, sugar. Come and see me again sometime.
Everything looks okay here.
Am I the only customer in this place? I just now realized. Me and the Hargraves are the only customers.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. I think I've seen you in here before.
Yes.
When you're ready to buy, just let me know.
Oh, backpacks.
Straight to the point. I like that.
Do I have I don't have any money for a backpack. He's got backpacks are the most expensive thing in this game. Come on. Come on.
Come back soon.
One of the new immigrants died of radiation. Who else sells backpacks for cheap?
Yeah, I heard she was drinking river water.
The ship's water isn't much better. If we don't get fresh water soon, we'll all end up like her.
It's weird. Whenever I'm looking for an NPC, they're missing. Like, why are you here? Maybe she's a customer.
I am beat. Thanks, Cindy. Gonna go take a nap.
Well, there's Shrapnel. He's got his gun.
They call me Shrapnel. I run this place. Got the best damn armament you'll ever see.
Okay. I love guns.
Ain't seen many of those around lately. They're tough to come by. What you looking for?
How come I only have 17? How? What did I do? I must have bought something expensive. Or I bought a lot of something. I have milk bottles. Oh, mini nuke. A mini nuke. That would buy me a backpack, right? Or a mini gun, I mean. Mini nuke. Okay, mini gun. Do I need the gun? I don't need the mini gun, do I? Okay, accept. Now I have...
Another satisfied... Come back soon.
Yeah.
We always got a lot of ammo in stock.
Yeah.
It was so noisy last night. I could hardly
Welcome
sleep.
To Potomac Attire. Maybe a quick fix. Have you found anything you like?
Yes.
Straight to...
Do I want the regular one or the one with the bedroll? It's like 3 pounds more. It's just for looks, though. It's just for looks. The one without. Yes.
Thanks. Come back soon. Something that will help you sleep. Cindy's got all kinds of good camps.
I'll try that.
I forgot I had a suit on. No wonder I was getting myself murdered. Let's see. Items. Apparel. Leather backpack. Here we go. My carry weight should go up to 290. Yes. Yes.
Never mind.
I have a backpack now. Yes. I should get dressed. There we go. No one's gonna know that I've come from the vault. Nobody.
You've come to the right place.
Maybe a quick fix is something that will help you sleep.
Tamper with that, and we're going to have a problem.
I want to see myself. I'm so close to seeing myself. This game does not want you to see yourself.
Any trouble in this area?
Because you're supposed to be immersed in first person all the time. What do you want to be in third person for, Well, so what does it say now about the, let's go. Quest. sit in slave flag. It didn't say it finished. And then this nonsense here. Search for clues, search for clues. Like this generic thing here. Learn more about the escaped android. You think that's what I've been trying to do? It says this optional thing. Discover what Dr. Preston knows. Yeah, optional. He won't talk to me about nothing.
Noisy last night. I could hardly sleep.
Maybe a quick fix is something that will help you sleep. Cindy's got all kinds of good chems.
I'll try that.
Okay, well, I'm gonna save here. I have to go eat. I'm starving.